next stream, we're not going to get as many matches, so maybe we can get a start recording and stop recording.
Yeah, we can set that up. So if you use the slash, I think that's for a start replay buffer. So we can just do like 4 and 7.
Okay. Oh, this is none of that.
What? This is, yeah, none specifically not bad, yeah.
This is winners?
Yeah, it should be like winners quarters. So, yeah.
You could also change the colors in the team if you wanted, but it already looks good enough for red. Like left blue. That might be a more main reason than me not wanting to play.
Because you really like doubles, but YouTube does not give you a reason to
play. Yeah, it's just so slow. And then he just grabs you and you set it out. Probably the reason why. The only thing you set something from there. It's just, it's not like I can't do it. It's just I want to be able to like play like doubles. I want to be able to like volley with my teammate and catch up and like do stuff like if Cloud does an up air, I can like do a, like a quick hit in between and then like let him keep doing his up airs and stuff like that and not get in the way of their combos. There wasn't a single team that we were like all competing for. The only team that we had like a bit of trouble against, and it wasn't even really a team, it was just both of us kind of had a bunch of loss against Team Tokyo and Yaki. We never beat them, but it was more me and Corona than me and playing. And we still don't have a good player. Like, Charizard coming in clutch. We still. Holy shit! Yo! How did he footstool that? Bro, how did he footstool it? The Mario did a fair, and Cloud didn't tech the ground and bounced off, and he chose a footstool. As if knowing that it was gonna pass it.
Oh, nice. Ooh!
That'll do it.
Trilogy, Mary, Daybreak, and Holly's been waiting for you guys.
I don't like the girl. I like the character. I don't know which switch. The only line is Chris.
We gotta say, we gotta respond to this one. It's written. Can you talk over there?
Oh, it's on here? Oh.
It's written. This is actually a really nice setup because you don't have to lower anything. Like, you don't have to minimize anything at all. Oh, we should be tight. If we don't upload it automatically to YouTube, then we just record it here,
you know,
so that he knows how to go get it.
Is this up and running?
Yeah. Yes.
So we can copy it.
Okay. I have a question, Ori. It looks like the video that we record just keeps getting overwritten in the file tab. So should we, like, I don't know how he has it set up.
I have no idea either. That's exactly what you'd want to talk to Gucci for.
Okay. Yeah. We'll record him anyway.
Okay.
I'm not sure if
I'll call Gucci over here.
Maybe he does want you to just drag it.
Or maybe
each time it ends, you just drag it.
Or we start a new recording, it will be YouTube magazine one. Sometimes it does that.
So maybe he cleared the folder. Maybe he cleared the folder.
Oh, okay, never mind. This is still hard to do.
Except in this stop recording?
Yeah.
Also, Gucci accidentally put you guys on Gucci 1 and not Gucci 2. So after this set, he has to go ahead and let this... Wait, do you have chat up?
Don't stop it.